to show you the right way to tape an angle. First, apply it to both sides, like so. If you're short, you gotta get a ladder to push it off, but I'm pretty tall, about 6 feet. Apply it like that. Grab the tape. There's like four, a little more excess than I usually need, just to be safe. Fold it right here like this. This tape has a crease already on one side. Just bend it and go down and squeeze the crease. Start at the top, push it all the way to the top of the angle, and go down, tear it if it's too long, and then, you know, tape your six, start middle, work your way up, so it don't pull and slide down, come down on here. Sides like that, you get in corners, and then you just pull down. Again, just kind of keep going. And this one, I'm going to pull up so I'm not digging into my whole butt. Okay, simple.